know. See, even back in 1985, even back in those days, we always thought that fighting was totally gay. Not that we have anything against gay people, because we love them just like they love us. But if you came out here to fight, you came to the wrong place. Plus, when you're as old as we are, you don't fight anymore. You just drink and hang out with your old lady and have a really good time. Well, before we go on to the next song, I'd like to thank everybody that's been supportive of this band over the last 15 plus years, including all of our family, all of our crazy friends that try to make sure everything's okay. Hey, listen, you guys, chill out. You guys can always fight if you want to go into the Marine Corps or something, okay? But we did not. We're just not into that shit. That doesn't mean that we're not tough, but we're just not into fighting. Okay. How about if we get back to playing some music? Does everybody chill? See, the thing that sucks about that is there's a band after us, and we want everybody to stick around for them, just like we'd want them to stick around if we were playing next too. So let's try to get this set over with so there's some other band that can play over here by the name of Phobia. Right? Are they here? All right. Destroy. That even all the younger bands in here tonight, keep something in mind, even when you get old, you can still kick some fucking ass. Don't ever forget that. This is a new song that we're going to be recording on Monday, so we figured we'd come down here and try it out on you guys. It's a song called Slit Your Wrist. Hey, don't talk shit about DRI, they're friends of ours, alright? In fact, one thing that's cool is I think everybody in this room knows no matter how shitty music gets outside, and you know what I'm talking about, like radio and all those stupid poppy MTV things, but this music will always stay alive no matter what the fuck you do. Metal! Well, let's put it this way. There's all kinds of good music, you just have to find it. We're a little shaky on this, but we're gonna play it anyways. We just wrote it yesterday. That's no bullshit. This is really brand fucking new. You guys know some shit, don't ya? The title one or what? Yeah. Would that be easier? Alright, sound good? Let's do it, baby. Because then that one, we're gonna wait till later to play it, but it's the one that these guys remember, so we're gonna do it for you. Do it. Okay, that's it. Done. good, they'll slit your wrist.
Shit!
done kissing them on the air, Gary? Yeah. Alright, this is off of a... Oh, what the hell am I saying? This is a song called Hey, Feel It! Out to everybody again for being here. This is a song called Bombs of Death. Yeah!